People have said that they're going to walk on broken glass against the poles. And it seems these people are actually doing it. It's about 50 degrees out here. Yesterday, it was raining. And yet the lines are still about, what, a little under 2 hours long. Gee freaking gee, everybody. Keep voting, because these people definitely are.